guys, it's your girl Jasmine, the one and only Jasmine in the house. And you guys know what time it is. Yes, I'm back now. I'm back with it. So Curtis just got home and he's asleep already. So I decided that it's time to do a prank on him. So guys, I'ma hope my best I can pull this off. Hopefully he stays asleep. Okay, I think he's still asleep. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna act like somebody's shooting. I got this gun thing on my phone. I'm gonna find the best one. What are you doing? Why you sleep so much? You tired?
Did it to me.
What? What'd you say?
Did it to me.
Nothing. Whatever. I might mess with you. Play on my phone. I didn't do anything. Didn't do anything to you. All right, guys, it didn't work, but I'm gonna get him. Don't worry. Okay, guys, I'm back, and like I said, I didn't get it earlier, but I'm gonna do the prank again. Like I say, I'm gonna scare Curtis out of his sleep. Hopefully, it works. We'll see.
Thank you.
I scared you. I take your job. I love you. I'm gonna let you go to sleep.
No, no problem.
I think I scared you good, huh? I think I scared him good. I'm gonna let him go to sleep. It's getting late. But I think it was a successful little scare prank in his sleep, guys. I know it's late. I'm gonna stop bothering him while he's asleep. I just give him a nice old massage, so I'm gonna let him rest up. But if y'all like this little scare prank, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and see y'all next video, okay? Peace. Good night.